teachers and all students. My name is Ashiya and my topic is importance of English language. The English is an international language. If we widely use our word, if we spread in every country, everyone knows the importance of this language. This language used in every field. Field are various types. Some are extraordinary, higher level. Some are medium and some are lower than medium. But every field we use English language because of communication other countries. English language play an important role in our study. A lot of books are printed in English. English language play an important role in our career. In that time, if we go for a job, firstly they ask to know English language. Everyone know the like this language and want to talk in English. In present, a computer is important part of our life. Computer help in our study. When we speak, our personality development. In present day, a lot of people speak in English. We have to learn English language. If we know how to learn English, we can get better job and better earn. This language we use every state. We don't know visit language. If we learn English, we can communicate with them. Our self-confidence can increase and talk to everyone when we know the learn English and speak in English. If we know how to learn English, we can teach our family member also. After that, learn English. If we read and understand English newspaper easily, we understanding Hollywood movies, cartoon, etc. If we know the English language, when someone is communicate with us in English, so we don't understand their thoughts, then we feel loser front of him.